highlight always on fleek. What's new?
What's new?
Drink water and mind your business. Hey guys, I'm back again with another video, and this is gonna be a February playlist video. So like all the songs that I've been jamming to in February. It's March now. It's the middle of March. I know I'm kind of late, but bear with me, okay? Like, this is all the songs I've really been like bumping to OD like the past month, like OD. If you're interested and want to watch, stay tuned. Some of these songs are songs that are old, some are new. Like, it's just songs I've really been jamming to, like songs that give me my feelings. Like, every time this song come on, I go dumb. Every time. And she's topless. Next song is Drake, Fire and Desire. This song be giving me my feelings, like OD in my feelings.
You a real ass woman and I like it. I don't wanna fight.
Yo, Drake is dead ass talking to me in this song, like dead ass talking to me.
Tell me, should I cut these other girls out of my life? Cause we never decided. Yo. Tell me how you feel inside.
The next song is Closer by the Chainsmokers. This is the white girl in me.
Hey. I met you.
Hey. Bitch is really about to anything. Hey.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford, like the tattoo on your shoulder.
The next few songs, bro. Alright, so just basically all of Nav's album, his whole album, he has a self-titled album obviously called Nav. His name is Nav. I guess he's signed to The Weeknd's label, XO or something. I don't know. But I like fuck with the whole album, but I'm just gonna play like some of the songs.
She said that she wanna suck me up, I don't mind. You say you wanna fuck all of my niggas, you read my mind.
Hey.
When I make up on these money, it's on my mind. When I make up on these hundreds, it's on my mind.
Bitches don't waste my time.
Blame me, and you know I'm popping sales.
Yeah.
I don't wanna drink this party unless it's dirty. I know what you need when you're feeling lonely.
And I always drive a pair.
I only fuck bitches in Paris. I wanna fuck a bitch in Paris.
Like, that line is so funny to me. Basically, all of Nav's album bumps, like, honestly, it bumps. I couldn't play the whole thing because I don't have time and because of copyright issues and all of that, but, yeah.
Hey, Percocet, Molly Percocet. Hey, Percocet, Molly Percocet.
Yo, y'all can only see my shoulders, so I can only move my shoulders. I gotta move the shoulders.
Full stop,
Bad ass.
Cash.
Smashing your hoe on the low, she calling me daddy.
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, oh you speak French now.
If a nigga say, oh you hear you talk about we. This song, is by Childish Gambino, and it was in the movie Get Out. If you guys have not seen the movie Get Out, you need to go see it. Stay woke for real. But once I heard this song, and like, I didn't really listen to his album when it came out, and when I heard this song in the movie, I'm like, yo, this song bumps. Like, you could really just chill and vibe to the song, like some good cleaning music on a Sunday. Like, this sound like the songs where your parents be like, oh, you don't know nothing about this, but they play it 10 times, so obviously you know something about it. This sounds like those songs. Like, hey, throwback. Sounds like a throwback.
Can't
stay off the camera, like.
From LA, but she's staying on town. Staying on town. Staying on town. Yeah, she in the friends. Yeah, she getting wild. Yeah, she getting.
Looking like I caught a lick. Run up on me, you get hit. And all my bitches with the shit. From New York, gangsta bitch.
I only like the beginning of this song. But...
South Beach, don't bring sandwich. South Beach.
Why you playing dirty? I told you all, yeah.
Okay, so the next song, well, the next few songs are gonna be by Psy Ari the Kid. And first of all, I never even heard of him. I never heard his music before until like a few weeks ago. And I heard this album, I'm like, yo, what? Why nobody ever put me on? Like, I really fuck with this album. It's called Before the Heartbreak, and it came out last year, like, last February, 2016.
Out of all of these women, girl, you was the best one.
Yeah. You official, like the ref girl, like the best. Hey.
Wait.
Forever,
my lady.
I never will pay you.
Girl, I've been saving to take you to all little places I never could take you.
Hold on, you feel like, you feel like I'm not sure.
Oh. This my song. I need a microphone.
Man, I feel like I could have been a man for you. At least most of it.
I use my priorities as an excuse. No.
We kiss with both eyes open. Trust me like you used to, girl. Want me like you used to, girl. Need me like that.
Make your heart gon' miss. Bleed if you don't. Get some of this sweet God. Time.
It's hot. Baby, I'm crazy for not taking you serious. I guess I gotta live with it all.
Nah, this is really my song.
I gotta live
with you want. Hey.
I love turning up. I look out and up. Hey, hey. Call it what you want.
Yo, I can't even see out these. Like.
Creeping on the weekend. We gon' do a party up. Turning up.
I don't know the words, but this song still bumps.
We stop running.
So that pretty much wraps up my February music playlist. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs this video up to let me know that you like this video and you want to see more videos like this. I feel like I could be like more myself when I make videos like this. So yeah. Also, don't forget to comment so that I know y'all watching. Like, I be getting views but nobody be saying nothing. Like, comment so I know that you're there. Like, so I know that people are actually watching this. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.